Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to create unlimited Gmail accounts without phone number and recovery email. So this is the brand new method. So watch this video till the end. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you need to open google.com and you have to sign in with your any of existing Gmail account. So right now you can see we are logged in with this Gmail account. After logging to Gmail, now you have to open google.com and then here you have to search for Gmail generator and then tap on search. Here you will see the first link, Gmail generator. So you have to open this site. Make sure to open correct site. Tap on the site and you will land here. Here at the top you will see sign in. So you have to tap on this sign in tab and tap on sign in with Google and you have to select the existing Gmail account. Tap on continue and you will be logged into this site. Now you have to go to previous page and here you have to remove this generator. And you have to add your Gmail account that you are logged in. Tap on generate and here you can see with one click 8192 Gmail accounts are created without phone number and without any recovery email. You can copy all these emails. You can either save these emails to your Gmail inbox or somewhere else. So now we are going to test the email. We'll copy any email. We'll open Facebook and we'll paste the email address here to show you the proof that these emails are working. And you have to fill up this information. Tap on sign up. Now it will send the code to the email. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind that all emails inbox will be your primary email. So every email code, each and every information you will receive to your primary email. Right now you can see we have received the code. We'll open this code and we'll copy the code. And we'll paste here. And you can see the account is created. In the same way, you can create any account, Twitter, Instagram, or any social account with all these emails. Now the question that where is the inbox and what are the passwords for these emails? So you have to keep one thing in your mind that the primary email will be your primary inbox. The password will be the same for all the accounts.